I have the RedMagic 10 Pro here, and in today's video, I'll be showing you how to access safe mode on this phone, as well as all others in the series. Safe mode is a great way to troubleshoot just about every single software or hardware related bug that you end up coming across. So, if you're not aware of this special boot mode, or maybe you're just not sure when to try it out, then I'll be able to explain all of that here today. Safe mode is available on just about every single Android smartphone and tablet out there. There are usually specific steps that you must take in order to enable this special mode though, and it's a great way to troubleshoot just about any issues that you come across. While your RedMagic 10 Pro is in safe mode, every third-party application will be temporarily disabled and they cannot be launched. And this is why it's so great when you're trying to troubleshoot a bug with your smartphone. For example, if you've noticed that the phone is getting too hot too quickly, then it may be from an application that's running in the background that has bugged out and it's unable to be closed. Or maybe you're unable to get audio to play through a Bluetooth device, and that could be from one of your apps hijacking the audio output instead of letting the phone handle it like normal. It can even be used to diagnose high battery drain problems that people end up coming across, since it is a quick way to eliminate a massive variable with our smartphone, which are the third-party apps that are installed. Some of these apps may even be installed directly from the factory, so it's possible that the trouble you're having may not even be from something that you installed yourself. And being able to remove those apps from the test environment can be a quick and easy way to figure out what the culprit is. Sadly, the usual method of accessing safe mode on Android does not work with the RedMagic 10 Pro. This typically requires you bring up the power menu and then performing a long press gesture on either the power off or restart options. However, again, that will not work here. Instead, we must first access recovery mode on the RedMagic 10 Pro. So to do that, we bring up the power menu and then restart the device like normal. As soon as you see that screen go black, immediately press and hold the volume up button. We're going to continue holding this button down through the boot logo that appears here. And then if everything was done correctly, it's going to take you to a white screen like this. You'll see the word recovery up here at the top, and while we cannot interact through this menu with the touchscreen, we can use the hardware buttons on the side. So we're going to press the volume down button until the advanced options feature is highlighted, and then we're going to press the power button to select that option. This next menu should default to you highlighting the safe mode option. So while the safe mode is highlighted, we're going to press the power button again to select it for us. You'll see the phone reboot you to the lock screen. And when you unlock the phone, you'll see a safe mode watermark appear in the bottom left corner. This is here to remind you why so many of your application icons are grayed out, since they cannot be opened while the phone is in safe mode. And this is where you will troubleshoot your RedMagic 10 Pro to try and replicate whatever issue you were having before. For example, if you had noticed your phone was getting too hot when browsing the web or in the middle of a phone call, try to replicate those situations to see if your device continues to get too warm. or if you were noticing the strange battery issues, then use your phone in safe mode for as long as you're able to while monitoring the battery percentage. This way, you can learn whether or not it's one of your third-party applications that's causing the issue. When you're done troubleshooting, or maybe you're just done with safe mode in general, we can exit this special boot mode by simply restarting the phone like normal. So we bring up the power menu and choose to either power off or restart. As long as you aren't holding any hardware buttons during this reboot process, then it will take you out of safe mode and reboot you directly into the Android operating system again. Just unlock the phone like normal, and you're going to see your home screen appear. Check the bottom left to make sure that safe mode watermark is no longer visible, and you can see all of your apps are there and can be opened like normal. Safe mode is one of those advanced but more common troubleshooting steps that has been available on Android for years now. Some OEMs like Nubia have changed the way we can access it, but it's still there for us to use as a troubleshooting step. I appreciate that the company has not outright removed this special boot mode from their devices, like we see with other OEMs like Xiaomi has done with a number of their phones. But if you have run into any issues accessing safe mode on the RedMagic 10 Pro, then use the comment section down below to let me know what's going on. And please, do not forget to like this video and to subscribe to the channel for more Android tips like this.